I'm here at Lehigh University watching football at Goodman Stadium. This is the International Parade of Flags. So the announcer mentioned that the people carrying the flags are wearing traditional dress. They either come from the nation or had a study abroad experience in that nation. So they're standing out here before the game starts. Thanks.